Hey YouTube, it's me and Beetle01 again. Was kind of contemplating whether or not I wanted to show this card off. I didn't want to get anyone's hopes up in case. Right now, honestly, I'm not really thinking of trading this card. But I'm not wouldn't close the door on trading it. If I got a Martin Brodeur, something of Martin Brodeur or Arc de Char that I really needed, and I felt it was worth it, I would make the trade. But this is an autograph. Signature swatch card of Johnny Malkin from Upper Deck from last year's Upper Deck Ice. Like I said, I'm not looking to trade it. I would like to keep it because he is one of the premier scorers in the NHL right now. Yeah, I think he's a better player than that candy ass Crosby ever is. But that's just my opinion. Like I said, if someone's willing to make a trade for a Martin Brodeur card that I feel is equal in value. Which, let's just get something straight, I don't work with book values, but don't think of me as an idiot or anything like that. I do know what something is similar to in value, but I just don't work with book values only because I don't use Beckett's. I do use a book, the magazine rather, of Beckett's. I just don't have a subscription to the online, their online price guide, so I don't know what's worth of what's what worth, but I would think Eugenie Malkin game used jersey card. If it's even a jersey card, I don't think it's a jersey. Yeah, it is. It's a jersey card and an autograph. But I would think that'd be worth something pretty decent, especially since it's of Malkin, who won the Rocket Richard Award last year, I believe, for most goals in the NHL. So, anyway, I just wanted to show that card off. I could be wrong on him winning the Rocket Richard Award. I'm almost positive that he did win it. I think he did beat Ovechkin out. And I know he certainly beat Zach Parise out. Because Parise was up for the award for a little bit last year, but tailed off at the end. But anyway, wanted to show off. Like I said, get some offers. You saw on my other videos, I have my tradables. If anyone's interested in any of them, easy guy to work with, just hit me up, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Hope you guys have a great night. Take care. Peace.